What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to preview all Roblox experience you have joined with your account. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. If you've ever wondered about revisiting the first game you played, or an old favorite that slipped your mind, you're not alone. However, currently it's challenging to view all the recent games you've played on your Roblox account. For instance, when you look at the My Favorite page on Roblox, it displays all the games you favorited, allowing you to scroll until you reach the very first game you marked as a favorite. This feature is incredibly useful for users who want to revisit their favorite games. However, the My Recent page doesn't offer the same convenience. As you scroll through the list of recently played games, you'll find that it stops abruptly without showing all the games you've played. This limitation can be frustrating, especially for long-time Roblox players who wish to reminisce about the games they've played in the past. Another way of finding your previously played Roblox experience is from the Roblox homepage. Here, make sure you're signed in to the correct account and in the Continue section, click on See All. This will allow you to preview a list of previously joined Roblox experiences. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.